And they beat Bill Peters in Calgary, 3-2 for their seventh win in a row. The Flames are reeling right now.
Go out 18. And here is Backlund. Drops it off to Chuck. Fires it, and a save by Binnington. He did not play against the Blues 12 days ago. Now for Frolik, the veteran. And from the boards, a rather harmless wrist shot, gloved and held by Binnington. Looks to center, instead goes back of the goal for O'Reilly. Now for Parayko. To Barbashev off the goal post. He hit the post with a wide open goal. Now Petrangelo a shot. And a pass saved by Riddick.
On pucks. I thought it was his best effort. And that's why they're back together. Here's that shot right off the short side pipe. And what a pass by Parayko. Oh, right off the bar. You know, in that
where the first goal in Calgary in the Blues 3-2 overtime victory. That's 9 goal posts this year for the Blues. Now Sanford in front and kept out of there by Riddick. Nice pass to center. Here's Anderson, drops it, and Backlund stripped of the puck on a good back check by Shen. And the Blues into the zone and a breakaway for Bozak. And a save by Riddick on Bozak, who is in a low
in a short time here. Oh, nice little pass there, boy. Great play by Schwartz to Bozak. Leads him. And Bozak's so good at maintaining patience, waiting for the goalie to make the first move. I think
who breaks it up. And tipped ahead to Costin. Now McEachern in for De La Rose, who has played his natural position of center tonight.
They want the odd man rushes. And I think you got to take away that part of the game.
Here's a drive by Parayko. And it's loose. Goes wide. As Riddick made the save, now O'Reilly gets it back. Broken up at center, good read by Petrangelo. Quickly on to Perron. He comes in, snaps a shot off the blocker. Settled by O'Reilly.
Had his arm up to say it was icing, but he left the crease, which nullifies the icing.
And there's a big hit along Lucic, knocking Sanford down. At the line, Davidson a shot, scooped up by Binnington, no rebound. Flames with a faceoff. And the longtime Bruin Lucic at the line, a shot. Dunn tipped it on his own goal.
It's going to be nice to have a number 36 back here, though. It's a perfect complement to this group of players. And I think he's got some hockey left.
Oh! Stole it! Rebound, Bozak! Oh! What a save! Incredible save by Riddick on the rebound. I cannot believe it. The Blues with two grade-A chances.
Chemistry, and they were absolutely robbed here. Not once, but twice. This is the third great scoring chance. That's the fourth great scoring chance already in this game. We're not even 6 minutes in. Heads up play by Shen. You can see Schwartz is on the doorstep. Going to the backhand. And what a save by Riddick stretching out. And then the next one's even better. The goalie sideways.
And now Jay Bouwmeester. Of course, a one-time Flame lost it. Puck in front. Backhander by Monahan. And a save by Binnington. As Falk gets it high. Now Sanford. For Sundquist, he had the winner the other night, to Thomas, a shot on goal, and a good save by Riddick, pops it up, Zach Sanford on it, he comes in, now to Thomas, and Thomas twisting and turning on Monahan, for Sanford, Church, he scores, what a shot!
Robert Thomas can stop on a dime and give you 5 cents change anywhere on the ice. Holy jumping. He's just a whirling derby out there. And then the little backhand pass seizes, man. We are seeing the playmaking ability of Robert Thomas. Wow. Good setup all the way around.
Now Bozak at the line. Bouwmeester to Bozak. He comes in. Backhander. Save Riddick. And he covers. Oh, Bozak could have. He could have 3 already in this game.
Take a closer look at Tyler Bozak as we isolate on him. Got help from Shen. Shen gets in there, goes off the shoulder. I can tell you who the first, second, and third start.
As Parayko hops on a puck. Tipped by Barbashev, kept in by Goodrow. In front, and a shot by Monahan, and a good save by Binnington. Bozak on the forecheck. Davidson runs into Schwartz. He coughs it up. Now back to Bouwmeester. And that shot, I heard goalpost there.
Short side goalpost for sure. Riddick was going the other way. Direction he just came from. And he got a lot on it. Watch the goaltender. He slides into his left. Doesn't see it. I had a really good look at it as we isolate on David Riddick. And he's sliding. Doesn't see it.
Calgary up to 20 shots on goal now. But the Blues lead on a goal by Zach Sanford, who has the puck. gets it ahead, and Sanford, he's got a clear-cut breakaway. Here comes the Swede in on goal. He scores! Sundqvist! 2-0.
And one good look behind back by Sanford, a little flip out, and that one pass beats three Calgary Flames players. And down goes Sundqvist, who settles the puck down, looks at his spot, and boy, it glances off the cuff of the glove, and then goes in the net.
Binnington may have prevented that with a poke check. Braden Shen walks it in there. Lost it. Bozak follows up. In the clear. Bozak to Shen. And a save by Redick.
Oh.
I can't believe Bozak passed that puck. To Perron again. Now Petrangelo. Around the outside to Shen. Gets it back from Schwartz to Petrangelo. To Perron. Shoots. He scores! A power play goal!
Ronaldo reacted, he goes to the box, the Blues power play, one good setup, and a man in the middle of the ice, that's Petrangelo. A right-hand shot on the left for a one-timer, that's David Perron.
Bounce over his stick. These teams will meet one more time. Blues lose it in from Monahan, and the Blues get back and break it up as Binnington has lost his stick. Now a shot and a save by Binnington, and shot high. And Lindholm up the middle, Gaudreau, he's got a breakaway. In the clear, backhander, saved by Binnington. He's had all the answers tonight. Going back to the power play after Gaudreau is stopped on the breakaway.
John, since that hit by Dunn.
I do not believe we have. Here's a shot by Backlund off the goalpost. That's three tonight for Calgary.
Feel it as a goalie when you are absolutely on. That puck seems like it's coming at you slowly and there's just no holes in there.
And the puck back of the goal. Robert Thomas in there. Stole it. They score! Sundqvist into a wide open net. And it's 4-0.
Red hot, his sixth goal of the season, fifth goal, but the pursuit by the first man in. And then the second man quick, that is Sanford. When you hear the players talk about that, your first man's got to get in here quick, so that's what Thomas does. Puts pressure. Your second man's right there. He's like two stick lengths away. Great support by Sanford, and an empty netter as the goaltender misplays the puck. And I mentioned that before, he's not that...
Robert Thomas in with Sundqvist. They try to make a play. Now Sanford stole it. And here come the Blues again. Sundqvist for the hat trick in on goal. And a save. And it's under Riddick's pads.
Oh.
And he has it.
It's into the ice afterwards. Great steal right in front of me here at center ice. Then finds the cross seam play. Wide open Sundqvist. Tries to go to the stick shot. Excellent save by the goaltender. And you're going to see the heads up all the way from that Boston College star, Zach Sanford. And oh my goodness, what a save. I can't believe that doesn't... There just doesn't seem to be much life from that top line of the Calgary Flames. That has to be concerning for them.
Absolutely. Now Sanford to Thomas. And a drive, and they score! Vince Dunn! And it's 5-0!
Wrist shot by Dunn. A good line change. Pressure right there. Sanford, Thomas. And once again, that line humming on the offensive side of it. And this is a nice wrist shot. Takes it back, uses the screen, goaltender
on vintage jersey night. Jordan Binnington, the shutout. Sundqvist, two goals.